the context of climate change, there is this huge interest to stop deforestation. And again, if indigenous people in Panama, they control 60% of primary forest, they will be key actors for this, you know, agenda of conserving the forest. So about 3 years ago, we started a large program of training of technicians, indigenous chiefs and technicians on this proposal. It's a big territory, 200,000 hectares. Last year, a scientist from California, Dr. Greg Asner, he flew over this landscape with a plane and he measured carbon with what we scientists consider probably one of the most advanced technology.
Cada equipo tiene flagging tape, cada equipo tiene la cinta diamétrica y una wincha. Entonces, jefe de equipo, tú agregas tu cosa y tú lo distribuyes a tu gente.
So we're currently establishing the line along a plot of 1 hectare that corresponds exactly to 1 hectare that has been measured by the LIDAR plane, because we want to validate the data of the LIDAR with the people from the community, because for them, in order to actually believe that this plane that takes data from the sky is taking data that are meaningful, they really need to see a part of that for themselves. And then within that forest, measure the height of trees and their diameter, as well as the species identification.
55.8.
These are the 3 elements that we actually need to estimate the carbon, the above ground carbon stock, as we say it.
64.1, altura.
We're sort of acting as a bridge between this really high-tech technology and their belief system and their understanding of their own, forested landscape.